This is where they do the design and also where they do the sanding. And over here is where they actually cut the shape to the design. When they've done that, they come over here and they put the weights in and glue them in and weigh it on that little white scale. And then they paint way over there. And actually the first thing, which I was doing, is they use this drill to make the rut in the bottom where the weights go later. That's it.